Hi, I'm Dr. Rashmi Ravindra. I'm dermatologist and cosmetologist. My clinic is Meenakshi Cosmoderma Care at Arkere Micro Layout, Bandargatta Road, Bangalore. Black spots on the back, it may be a birthmark, that is, it may be congenital from birth or it may be acquired. From birth, it may be either cephalate, macules or many other most like thing. So they are not like properly treatable because it's there from birth. If it is troublesome only, then the dermatologist will intervene with that. Second thing is acquired black spots. Acquired means you will get it at a later age, maybe in teenage or in adult. There are different conditions in skin where you notice black spots. For example, people with who sweats more, they may notice black spots in the back. It may be an indication for pityriasis versicolor, what we call chibu in Kannada. So in pityriasis versicolor, there are two varieties. Either it may be black variety or white variety. So black variety may be seen in the back. The second most common important thing is the pimples. So pimple may be seen in the back and after healing, it may leave a scar. So those may be the black spots in the back. So there are several entities which are associated and which may be seen in the back, which presents as black spots. Only after proper examination, we will be able to diagnose and give proper treatment for that.